अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 6, द स्टोरी ऑफ डॉक्टर डूलिटल, बिकॉज वी ऑलरेडी डन वर्ड्स टू नाउ रीडिंग एंड ट्रांसलेशन ऑफ द होल यूनिट। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज कम्प्रीहेंशन। आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन। और फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज Who followed Dr. Doolittle? The answer of this question is the dogs and the children. The dogs and the children. Next question is, did Dr. Doolittle live alone? No, he lived with his sister Sarah. Next question, how many different kinds of pets lived with Dr. Doolittle? The answer of this question is a duck, a dog, a parrot, an owl, goldfish, rabbits, white mice, a squirrel, a hedgehog, a cow and a calf, an old lamb, horse, chickens and many others. Other animals live with Dr. Doolittle. What did Dr. Doolittle have to say about the best people? He says he likes the animals better than he likes the best people. Who gave Dr. Doolittle the idea to become an animal doctor? The cats meet men. What did the parrot say to Dr. Doolittle in its own language, and what did that mean in English? She says ka kaui E fi fi, which means is the porridge hot yet? What did Dr. Doolittle write in his butcher's book? Dr. Doolittle wrote down the bird's alphabet and bird words in his butcher's book. This question is more difficult. Discuss it first. How and why did Dr. Doolittle become poor? Dr. Doolittle became poor because people stopped coming to see him about their illnesses. This was because he always had animals around which people did not like. Okay, working with words, fill in the blanks with words from the story. You will not find these sentences in the story. Okay, हम लोगों ने यहाँ पर अपना mind use करना है और कुछ चीज़ें हमें story में से मिलेंगी, कुछ नहीं मिलेंगी, ठीक है? तो इसमें देखें, the people did not know his name, but when they saw him on the road, they knew him dash by sight, by sight. Dr. Doolittle's house was not in the town, but on the dash of the town. On the edge of the town. The doctor's dash pets were a duck, a dog, and a parrot. Doctor's favourite. Favorite. The children were not happy and dash all day because they could not go out. G R U M BLED, grumbled. He wrote such a dash hat. She wore such a dash hat that the others all laughed and made fun of him. RedicuLous, ridiculous. After he fell over, the boy picked himself up and dashed his shirt. DUSTED, dusted. The children dash out of the class to see the parade passing along the road. RUSHED, rushed. C part, learning about language, infinitives. Look at the following sentences. She never came to see him anymore. She started to listen. The verbs underlined above are called infinitives. Usually, infinitives have the verb to in front of them. Sometimes an infinitive is the subject of the sentence. Example, to work is difficult. Sometimes an infinitive is used as an object. Example, she tried to climb the steep hill side. जी, infinitives में देखें कि हमने इसके बारे में कुछ examples पढ़ी हैं. तो infinitive basically है क्या? Infinitive जो है वो एक ऐसा मेन वर्ब होता है सेंटेंस जो बोला जाता है उसमें वो हमें होने वाले एक्शन जो परफॉर्म हो रहे होते हैं उसके बारे में बताता है बाय द सब्जेक्ट. ठीक है, अंडरलाइन द इन्फिनिटिव्स इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस. इन सम सेंटेंसेस देयर इज नो इन्फिनिटिव. The boy wanted to enter the playground. Wanted to enter. To enter क्या है? Infinitive है. He tried to climb the hill wall round the playground. To climb. When he got to the top, the park keeper saw him. There is no infinitive in this sentence. The keeper tried to catch him. To catch. He looked at the keeper and decided to jump. To jump. Direct and indirect speech. Look at the following sentences. Direct speech. There are plenty, said Polynesia. Polynesia ne kaha ki wahan bahut zyada hain. अब इनडायरेक्ट इसको हम कैसे करेंगे? पोलिनिशिया सेड डैट देयर वर प्लेंटी. पोलिनिशिया सेड डैट देयर वर प्लेनिटी. डायरेक्ट स्पीच टेल अस द एग्जैक्ट वर्ड्स ऑफ द स्पीकर. डायरेक्ट स्पीच क्या होती है कि जो स्पीकर या फिर बोलने वाले के एग्जैक्ट वर्ड या फिर जो एज इट इज़ बात उसने की होती है हमें वो बताती है. इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच इज स्पीच डैट इज़ रिपोर्टेड बाय समवन एल्स. इनडायरेक्ट वो होती है जो हमें कोई और बता रहा होता है किसी के बारे में. डायरेक्ट जैसा कि नाम से ही जाहिर है कि बराह रास्त जो बात हो रही होती है एग्जैक्ट हमें वो पता चलती है, लेकिन इनडायरेक्ट में हमें वो डायरेक्टली नहीं है, किसी और बंदे के थ्रू किसी और पर्सन के थ्रू हमें वो बात पता चलती है. चेंज दीज सेंटेंसेस इनटू डायरेक्ट स्पीच. सबसे पहला सेंटेंस है माय फादर इज अ कारपेंटर ही सैड. लुक एट दिस. ही सैड डैट हिज फादर वाज अ कारपेंटर. आई हैव अ गुड आइडिया, said the girl. The girl said that she had a good idea. I am the greatest magician in the world, said the old man. The old man said that he was the greatest magician in the world. I am your friend, said the visitor. The visitor said that he was my friend. When we change a question into indirect speech, we often use if. Example, do you know that the man asked the doctor? The man asked the doctor if he knew that. Okay, look at this line. Note that the tense changes from the present to the past. प्रेजेंट हो, हाल में हो तो उसको हम माजी में चेंज करेंगे. चेंज द फॉलोइंग फ्रॉम डायरेक्ट टू इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच. आर यू ईटिंग एन एप्पल, शी आस्क्ड हिम. शी आस्क्ड हिम इफ ही वाज ईटिंग एन एप्पल. इज इट रेनिंग, शी आस्क्ड हिम. She asked him if it was raining. Is your school very big? He asked her. She asked her if her school was very big. Is the meeting over? They asked him. They asked him if the meeting was over. Did you buy the cakes? She asked me. She asked me if I had bought the cakes. Now try to make these into questions in direct speech. He asked Meena if she was 10 years old. Meena, are you 10 years old? He asked. She asked if he liked the book. Did you like the book? She asked. She wondered if the post office was over there. Is the post office over there? She wondered. Next जो activity है listening and speaking की, ये reporting questions हैं और ये practical activity है. आज का जो हमारा exercise थी वो complete हो चुकी है. उम्मीद है आपको पसंद आएगी. अगर आपको पसंद आए तो इसको लाइक और सब्सक्राइब ज़रूर कीजिएगा और मेरी नेक्स्ट वीडियो जो है वो इंशाल्लाह आप देखेंगे कल.